Now we shall try to discuss the some of the exercise questions now in the class.
Jagat Guruhu ka.
Jagat Guruhu Sri Krishna ha.
Very good. Jagat Guruhu Sri Krishna ha. These questions are very simple. If you have heard the lesson, it most of them you will be able to answer. Okay.
Sri Krishna kutra ajayat.
Sri Krishna ha Madraya.
Very good.
Karagrahe jata.
Very good. Mathurayam karagrihe ajayata. Ajayata means, again, this is also same as jataha, equivalent to jataha, but this is a kriyapada rupa. That's the only thing. Okay. Jayate is the word. Ajayata is langlakara of atmanepadi. Okay. So don't worry about it. Ajayata is equivalent to jataha. You can remember that. Okay.
Kamsaha kaha.
Kamsaha Sri Krishnasya matulaha.
Very good. Sri Krishnasya matulaha kamsaha.
Sri Krishna kimartham bhuvam avatarati.
Daitya hananaya eva Sri Krishnaha bhuvanam avatirnaha.
Very good. Sri Krishnaha daitya hananaya bhuvam avatarati. Bhuvam avatarati. Okay. Very good.
Vayam Sri Krishna janmolsvam kada acharamaha.
Can you answer?
Vayam Sri Krishna utsavaha. Shravana Masi
Krishna Pakshe Ashtamyam.
Ashtamyam.
Okay, I've given the answer, but I think you tried very well. So Shravana Masi Krishna Pakshe Ashtamyam.
Ashtamyam. Janmotsavam Acharama.
Acharamaha. Very good. Very good. Okay.
Sri Krishnasya Madha Pidrav Kau.
Devaki Vasudevo Sri Krishna's Mata Pitaro.
Very good. You can tell it that way also. Mata Pitaro, Devaki Vasudevo. Or if you want, you can split and also write Mata Devaki Pita Vasudevaha. So both are correct. Okay.
Kamsaha Bhaginim Kutra Nayadisma.
Kamsaha Bhaginim Kara Gruhe Nayadisma.
No. Before that, yes, before taking to Karagraha, he was taking her to her in-law's place. Shvashura Graham.
Shvashura Graham. Kamsaha right. Bhaginim. Shvashura Graham Nayatisma.
Yes. Because if you remember the context or the paragraph, Nayatisma, Tasmin Samaya Kim Bhavati, what will happen at that time? Akashavani Bhavati. Akashavani Shruta. And after that, he will put them in the prison. Okay. Very good. Next one.
Sri Krishna se daya kim kim bhavadi.
What all is possible with the compassion of Sri Krishna? Yes.
Sri Krishna se daya pangum langayati girim mukaha karoti vachalam.
Okay. So we will rephrase and write it correctly. Sri Krishna se daya kim kim bhavati is the question. So mukaha vachalaha bhavati. Okay. So a dumb person will become speakable, or basically one who speaks a lot, bhavati, and then panguhu girim langhayati. Okay, so he will be able to cross the mountain or girim or parvatam, etc. Yes, next question.
Sri Krishna said, Janmasthanam kim?
Sri Krishna said, Janmasthanam Mathuraya Karagruham.
Very good. Mathurayam karagraham. Very good.
Mathurayam karagraham.
Yes.
Sri Krishna ha kasya samrakshaka asti.
Sri Krishna ha
sarve dharmasya.
Sanatana dharmasya.
That's right. Sanatana dharmasya samrakshaka.
Sanatana dharmasya samrakshaka asti.
Asti, I have not just put here, Samrakshakaha Asti. Yeah, we need to add Asti here. So that answers the first main, which is answered in one line in Sanskritam. Okay, so these questions are very simple. I mean, if you read the conversations multiple times, you will be able to get the answers to these. Okay, we should proceed next to the further mains. So this is fill in the blanks.
Atayeva tam.
This was there in the sentence, but okay. What will we call him? Ata yeva tam dash iti kathayanti.
Krishnasya.
This is another name for Krishna only, okay? So ओके वासुदेव
वासुदेव इति कथयन्ति
बिकॉज वसुदेवस्य सुतः हेंस ही इज कॉल्ड वासुदेवः वासुदेवः इति कथयन्ति ओके नेक्स्ट तस्य डैश अपारा
करुणा
करुणा और
कृपया कृपया कृपया
नो कृपा अपारा यू कैन से नॉट कृपया इज नॉट नीडेड कृपा अपारा और करुणा अपारा और हियर इन द बुक व्हाट वी हैव लर्नड इज दया दया ओके व्हाट यू सेड इज इक्विवेलेंट बट दया इज द वर्ड व्हिच इज देयर सो वी विल हैव टू यूज इट दया अपारा वेरी गुड डैश अपि गिरिम आरोहति डैश लंघयते गिरिम पंगुः अपि गिरिम आरोहति वेरी गुड तेन यः धर्मः रक्षितः स एव डैश सेम एज द लास्ट आंसर एक्चुअली आई मीन इन द लास्ट मेन व्हाट धर्म वी कॉल दिस एज
स एव कैन यू प्लीज टेल मी द मीनिंग तेन यः धर्मः रक्षितः
ओके Yes, very good. So, tena yaha dharmaha rakshitaha. The dharma which has been protected by Shri Krishna, that itself is called, that is a Yes, very good.
Sanatana dharma.
That is right. Sanatana dharmaha is the answer. Choose the odd man out, okay?
Shri Krishna Vasudeva. Govindaha.
Why? There are three words which are meaning the same.
Oh, sorry, sir. It is Vasudeva.
Why?
Sri Krishna, Vasudeva, and Govinda mean the same.
You told the wrong word, but Vasudevaha is the answer actually. Vasudevaha is the father of Krishna. Vasudevaha means also Krishna. Vasudev Krishna is something which is right. Shri Krishna, Vasudeva, and Govinda is the same. Vasudeva is a different person or basically father of Shri Krishna. So hence that is the odd man out. Okay. Can you try the next one?
Very subtle difference.
Yeah.
Sa is a pronoun and others are avyaya.
Very good.
Mitra is in another vibhakti.
Mitra is the right answer, but not because of it is another vibhakti. Mitram means friend. Vayasyaha also friend. Suhrad also friend. Mitraha means sun, sun god. If you remember, Mitraha and Mitram, that is different.
Sir. Thank you. Bhavati, prapayati, avatarati, kathayanti. Kathayanti, sir, because it's in third Bahuvachana.
This is in Bahuvachana and all the other three are in
Ekavachana.
Yes, very good. Dhanyavadaha. We shall go to the next main. Choose the fourth word, basically based on a relation that is there in the first and second. We need to find out what is there for fourth word. Okay. Bhavati is Kriyapadam. Kamsaha is?
Namapadaha.
Namapadam. Okay. Kriyapadam, Namapadam. Okay. Cha is an Avyayam. Saha is?
Sarvanamapadam.
Sarvanamapadam or Sarvanama. Or you can also just say Namapadam. It is also fine. Okay. Oh, good. Chandraha, Induhu. Chandraha means Induhu. Suryaha, any another word for Surya?
Mitraha.
Mitraha, very good. Krishnaya, Chaturthi Vibhaktihi. Vasudevam, which Vibhakti?
Dvitiya Vibhakti.
Very good. Dvitiya Vibhaktihi. Dhanyavadaha, well answered. Okay, we should proceed further. Okay, Sandhim Vibhajya Nama Likhata.
Vivaha plus Anantaram.
Not Anantaram, Anantaram, okay.
Vivaha plus Anantaram, Savarna Deva Sandhi. Janma plus Utsava, Janmotsavaha, Vruddhi Sandhi.
Which Sandhi?
Vruddhi Sandhi.
No. Vruddhi means what? Aikara or Aukara should come. Here Okara is there. So which is the other Sandhi?
Guna Sandhi, sorry, sir.
Yes, Guna Sandhi, that's right. Next one, Jayant Utsavaha.
Jayantaha plus Utsavaha.
No, Jayantaha, if it is there, then how it will become Jayantyu? Utsavaha is the second word, that is correct. Yakara has come, that means to say it is Yansandhi. Now we will trace back. In place of Yakara, it should be Ikara, right? So Jayant Ya Utsavaha is the word. Now Yakara will change to Ikara, then it becomes Jayanti and Utsavaha. Okay? Jayanti and Utsavaha. So Yen Sandhihi. Okay. The last one. Kamsa Chanura Adayaha. Can you try?
Kamsa Chanura plus Adayaha.
Very good. Kamsa Chanura and Adayaha Savarna Dirgha Sandhihi. So keep practicing these sandhis. So that is very much required and important. Okay. So okay. Let us go to the next main.
Tasya Tayoho Tasu.
So practice. You need to practice more the shabdas.
Yeah.
Tasya Tayoho Tesham.
Tesham. Okay. Sorry. Tasya Tayoho Tesham.
Yes. So this is very important. As a general instruction to all the students, please keep practicing the shabdas. Ramaha, Ramo, Ramaha. Even though you are comfortable, you know, you think you know about it, but still practice it. Because when we ask certain vibhakti directly, you should be spontaneous enough to tell that. Okay. Yeah. Let us try the next one. Dash dash durjanaha.
Durjana, durjanaha, durjanau, durjanaha.
Very good.
Nayati Nayati
is similar to Karoti or Patati.
Karoti.
Patati.
Yeah. Patati Nayataha.
Very good.
Patati Patataha Patanti. Nayanti.
Very good.
Prabhavena. Prabhavena.
Similar to Ramena.
Ramena. Rama. Prabhavabhyam.
Prabhavabhyam.
Prabhavabhyam. Prabhavabhihi.
Ramaihi. Okay.
Prabhavaihi. Prabhavaihi.
Okay. So, yeah, please practice these shabdas. This is very important. Okay. Okay. So, please take learning the shabdas very seriously and please practice it as much as possible. So, on a daily basis, if you practice, it's the best. Okay. You'll be able to answer these questions without even a slight doubt, iota of a doubt. Okay. So, okay, we'll go to the next main. Can you tell the Paryaya Padam Likhata? Write the synonyms, meanings in Sanskrit. I shall help with the first one. Utsavaha, I shall help because this is something which not everyone would be aware of. So it is Parva. We would have heard. Yeah, Parva or Mahaha. Yeah. These are the words which can be used for Utsava.
Thank you. Mitram. Suhrud.
Very good. Suhrud. Vayasya. Any of this is Vayasya. Fine.
Giri. Parvataha. Parvataha.
Yes. Parvataha.
Achalaha.
Achalaha is Achalaha. One more word which we can use. Yes. Vivahaha.
Vivahaha. Kalyanaha.
Very good. Kalyanaha is also fine. Parinayaha is another word which is usually used. Parinayaha.
When I say Kalyanaha, is it Kalyanaha or Kalyanam?
So some of the words actually have both endings. Like Kalyanaha and Kalyanam also is possible. So like for example, Rukmini Kalyanam, when it is basically referring to a particular event or something like that, it becomes Kalyanam, but Kalyanaha so is also right.
Daya Karuna.
Yes, Daya, Kripa, Karuna, all these are fine. Okay, so we'll proceed further. Okay, we'll do this Virudhartaka Padani and then Padanam Artham Likata in English quickly.
Durjanaha, Sajjanaha.
Very good.
Satyam, Anrutam, Asatya.
Satyam, Asatyam, we can keep it simple.
Okay.
But yeah, Anrutam is also fine, but yeah, Asatyam is simpler. Or Mithya is also another word which you can use. Satyam, Mithya, okay. Dharmaha.
Dharmaha, Adharmaha.
Very good.
Hitaya. Vinashaya.
Hitaya, Vinashaya can also be used, but Ahitaya is another word. Both are correct. Vinashaya also we can use actually. Okay. Yeah. Can you also answer the next main?
Yeah, sure. Padanam Artham Likata. Mukaha.
In English, these are the words that you need to write in English. Meanings in English.
Mukaha, the one who cannot speak, right? Dumb.
Dumb, yeah.
Panguhu, disabled.
Disabled? Yeah, you can actually, because there's no exact word in English. Even I searched very dictionaries as well. Lame is also is not a right word, actually, I would say. Limp is another one which can be used, or cripple is another word which we can use, but nothing will actually directly substitute for panguhu, actually. But anyway, we will leave with that. Okay. Or disabled also we can, disabled by leg or something like that we can put. Yeah. Karagraham.
Karagraham, prison.
Right.
Matulaha, maternal uncle.
Yes, very good. Sure. Dhanyavadaha, Mahadev.
Dhanyavad.
Okay. So we shall see the, okay. So with that, we shall probably conclude doing exercises today. So I shall give one homework. So please note carefully. I shall be uploading the questions of the translation exercises, okay, which is Anuvada Abhyasaha, to translate. I would like you to try out these. There are 20 questions in this. So one is to translate from Sanskritam to English or Kannada. And then one more is, another main is to translate from English to Sanskritam. Okay, so this translation exercise, so put together there are 10, there are four mains, so 40 questions are there. I would like you to please try out these. Okay. However, we have completed Shri Krishna's basically Mitrayoha Sambhashanam exercises. I shall upload this Anuvadabhyasaha, and I would like you to please try out these translations. We shall discuss in our next class on this. Okay. With that, we shall conclude today's class.